Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video I'm going to be trying out the DIY canvas board. I saw a lot of videos regarding this and I was always curious as to how it's going to work out. And as you can see, basically it's just a piece of hard cardboard that I stuck to the white cloth. The white cloth that we used here is called buckram cloth. You get it at any tailoring material shop. You get it everywhere. And there's that. Along with the homemade canvas board, the one thing that I always wanted to try out was the homemade gesso. This I made at home using very simple ingredients. I will leave the link to that video in my comments so you guys can check it out. And there are various other recipes for homemade gessos, and you can just try out anything that you're comfortable with. But again, it's optional. If you're not used to using gesso, then you don't have to. I wanted to give it a go, so I tried it out. I really like the way it turned out, and I mean, this is definitely your go-to solution if you're a beginner and you're scared to use a new canvas. I mean, thinking you're going to ruin it or you need a little more practice before going on to a real canvas. I think this is your solution. Everybody should give it a go if you're a beginner or not. It's like a nice little DIY project you can do. You can use it to decorate your home, you can do a series of paintings. It's a cheap fix and it works out amazing, so please do give it a try.